Finally, guys, it is Tuesday. It is time for We Post. Here we go. Welcome to We Post. This is where we, as a group, decide something we should post on socials. I'm gonna show you 5 different posts, and we're all gonna vote on whether you like each one or not. You all have voting clickers at your seats? You see them there? You got them? All good. Very good. So green means you like, red says you'll pass. You can vote for all of them if you want. Doesn't matter. You can like it all and just be very positive about these jokes. They don't necessarily get funnier. I will say that before we start this. Higgins, you have your clicker,
got
Roots.
It.
All right, whatever we decide is our favorite, we will post on socials, and then if you like it, you can repost, because it's not a me post, mm-hmm. It's a we post.
Oh.
All right, you guys ready for this?
Yeah.
Our first one is, every credit card statement starts with me thinking, no, that can't be right, until I eventually admit, yep, I guess it is.
Okay. Yes.
Yeah. You said yes on that? Higgins positive. Tariq voted no. I saw you.
Oh, wow.
All right, very good. Let's look at the votes. The results are live here. Let's see them. Oh, not bad. Hey, thank you. Not bad. I appreciate this. Now you know how it works. All right, here we go. This next one is, no matter how smart you are, everyone's met at least one lamp that you never figured out how to turn on. Yeah. What are you doing to that lamp? Is that the switch?
On the cord?
Is it a touch lamp? You touch it?
It's right. Not plugged in.
All right. Let's see the results on this one. Boom! All right. Heating up.
Whoa,
heating up.
It's
heating
it
up. All right. Let's have this next one here. It says, I can't remember my own cell phone number, but I can sing the jingle for 5 different insurance companies from memory.
That's
me. I have no idea what my number is. I keep giving out my wife's number to people.
There you go.
They go, what's your number? I go, Emma, and I give it to my wife's number. She gets texts like, no. All right, let's see the results, y'all. No.
Oh,
wow.
Ooh.
Very honest audience. Yeah, no.
Not care for that.
No, they did not like it. They didn't like it as much as the other one. Understood. Okay. At least you know it's real. Okay, here we go. Let's check. This next up says, when you're at Barnes & Noble and you ask, where's the self-help section, they should say, you're not off to a great start.
Wow.
This is bad. You gotta get that book. Okay, let's see the results. I feel good about this one here.
Oh, yeah! That's what I'm talking about.
There we go, we have a winner. Number 5. This one is the winner. I'm gonna post this during the break. If you happen to see it online, give that we post a repost. We have a great show. Give it up for the Roots, ladies and gentlemen.
Hey, hey.